I want you to sit up as straight and pretty as you can. Give your full attention and turn to pages 1125 in your book.
Aunt Becky! Aunt Becky Thatcher!
Hello, Thomas Sawyer.
Oh, you can call me Tom.
I don't intend on calling you anything at all.
You want a beach?
No.
Go on, take it. I've got another.
There's no eating during lessons.
Says who?
Says the preacher.
Becky, you can't abide in the world if I didn't pass to listen to. Take it.
Well, I'll save it for later. Thank you.
Quit it, Sid. I said quit it!
Ow!
Say, Becky, you like rats?
No, I hate them.
I'm not talking about live ones. I'm talking about dead ones. You know, tie a string around and swing above your head.
I don't care for rats much anyway.
Oh. You ever been to a circus?
Oh, yeah, my pa sent me once.
I've been to the circus 3, 4, loads of times. Church ain't shucks to a circus. I'm thinking about joining up and becoming a clown. They get slavers the money they do.
There's time for all things, children. There's a season for youth. And let that not be denied you. But heed me well, boys and girls. One day, this will all go away, and you'll search for the greater glory of your life.
You like chewing gum?
I should say I do, but you ain't allowed to chew gum during class.
When I was a child, I spoke like a child.
Well, I thought you said there wasn't a body in this world a body has to listen to.
I understood like a child.
I'll let you chew mine for a while if you promise to give it back.
I thought as a child. And when I grew to be a man, I put away childish things.
Thanks.
Sure.
I drifted down the golden pathway, so saith the good book, and I wandered the flowery woods of youth and lost my way.
Say, what are you doing? You'll get a licking if you get caught. What is that you're writing?
It's nothing.
Yes, it is.
You don't want to see.
Yes, I do.
You'll tell.
No, I won't. Dee-dee-dee-dee-double-dee-double.
You won't tell enough other show. As long as you live.
I won't tell anybody. I love you.
As I said, children, there's a time for everything. And there will come a day when you look back and you'll say, it's all void. Until my precious son is so left. And let that be our prayer for the day.